welcome. Please fill out your driver profile. Hello, John. You're now ready to race.
Finish.
Finishing the qualifier in San Francisco has earned you a rookie license in all three regions. It's a good start, but higher licenses won't come so easy, and we need them to start earning real money. You can earn higher licenses by increasing your reputation. Hello, John. I'm your new business manager. I'll take care of the money, you take care of the driving. This garage isn't much, but it'll become your second home. I got a great deal on a car for you, but it's going to need some work before you can race it. We're going to need about 60,000 euros. You'll be driving for other teams at first. Win some races for them, and we'll have enough cash to start your own team. I've invested a lot in you. Don't let me down. Driving for other teams is a great way to earn money quickly. You get a fixed amount for each race, plus bonuses for exceeding expectations. Problem is, it doesn't help increase your reputation as much as racing for your own team. This screen allows you to set the difficulty level for each event, which will boost the reputation you can earn. Good driving. Way to pull out the win.
Go. last lap challenge on the Nürburgring for Team Deutschland. Could this offer be any more German?
Good driving. Way to pull out the win.
Thank you.
hurricane today.
Done, John. You won. We can really use that prize money.
Objective.
place. Your car got a little banged up, but it's nothing serious.
Way to pull out the win. I think you won those races too.
Finish in this race will earn you the bonus objective.
ahead.
A name for our new team. This is how we'll be known worldwide, so make it good. That'll work. We've spent the cash you earned from freelancing on restoring the Mustang and registering the team, so we're pretty low on funds again. Our mechanics restored the Mustang back to mint condition. It's ready to race. All we need now are team colors. Select which colors and pattern you want, and we'll put it on every car we buy from here on out. We want to make you and your car a brand name, which will attract big dollars from sponsors and the best drivers to fill out the rest of your team. That will put us on the road to the big money.